Hi, it's Reese from Cranbourne Music here, and today we're very pleased to be checking out our print music department here at the store. You may or may not know, but we've actually got one of, if not the biggest print music selection in Melbourne. So without any further delay, let's take a look. Let's have a look through, starting with this spindle here. New and recent releases, we've got Ed Sheeran's X album, piano, vocal, guitar. Here it is again in tab. Triple J's Hottest 100, but it's Shawn Mendes, The Best of David Bowie, Say No More. Right here we got the Star Wars Force Awakens books that just came out. So we've got the easy piano version. If you've just started playing the piano and you want to get into playing your favorite Star Wars themes, there it is. Or the piano solo version for players who are a little bit more advanced. Taylor Swift's 1989 album. Pitch Perfect and Pitch Perfect 2, easy piano. All About the Bass, Meghan Trainor. Love that song. All the hits and the Inside Out movie piano solo. Moving right along. We got pop albums, Big Book of Soul, Big Book of Motown, jazz, songs of the 80s and 2000s, songs of the 20s. That's what you want. What have we got? Bit of K-Star. Bit of K-Star. Love K-Star. I don't know who K-Star is. So these are, look, piano, vocal, guitar books and movies and that kind of thing. So you got piano solo for Frozen, complete piano player Bob Dylan, 100 most beautiful piano solos ever. Maybe you've just booked a gig in the lobby of a hotel and you need to play background music for 5 hours. Bam. The Joy of Holst. I didn't even see that there. Moving right along, we got some vocal books. We got Ella Fitzgerald, more Frozen. I think we're gonna find a Frozen book in every section. Adele, if you wanna sing like Adele, then smoke lots of cigarettes. That's what Adele does. Little Voices, ABBA. Oh. Bit of Andrew Lloyd Webber, everything you need there. Glee, everyone loves some Glee vocal. Moving right along, we've got, yep, that's all you need right there. We have the chance. No. Beginner rock singing. See, I didn't even know there was a book for beginner rock singing. I thought beginner rock singing was just yelling until it started kind of sounding good. Bam, rock singing techniques. So that's all things like, if you want to learn at which point during a song to put your foot on the fallback, how to swing a mic around by the cable. There's all sorts of techniques and actual things as well. We've got all sorts of things with bass guitar. We've got just beginner bass, right through to playing some more, you know, virtuoso kind of things, like playing bass along with Joe Satriani. And some reference books as well, like we've got the Ultimate Church Sound Operator's Handbook. If you're just getting into the sound game and you're volunteering at your local church, practical recording techniques, recording software and plugins, a Django Reinhardt. Is that a biography? It is a biography, look at that. So we've got some biographies, all guitar tab books right here. The definitive AC/DC songbook. That is the ball game right there. Every AC/DC song that you want to play is there. All the power chords. It comes with a free SG. It doesn't come with a free SG. The ever popular Beatles for guitar, Jackson Brown, oh man. Aerosmith classics. Back in the Saddle, Draw the Line, Dream On. Dire Straits, Tommy Emmanuel. We've got some Guns N' Roses, Appetite for Destruction. I mean, if you've got the AC/DC book and you've got the Guns N' Roses book, start a cover band. We've got some Hendrix. If you want a good guitar album and you want the accompanying book, Brad Paisley, Play, that's the book to get. Alto sax, we got some tenor sax and we got some trombone right here. Oh yeah, that's right. Michael Jackson instrumental solos, there you go. Tunes such as Beat It, Billie Jean, Black or White. Sound of Music, Rodgers and Hammerstein. So Long, Farewell. Real Jazz Book, that's the B-flat edition. Bit of Stan Getz. Bit of Charlie Parker, A Tune a Day for Violin. We've got the violin section right here as well. And there's Roz Coleman. If you can't find a book here, Roz will be able to get it for you. And here we are, we're back on the Frozen train, Frozen for violin. You could get the whole, you could start like a Frozen band. And just play Frozen songs. Violin left-handed. Ah, that's like invaluable. Can't put a price on that. It's not free though. Disney movie hits. This is for cello. The Hobbit, instrumental solos for viola. Over here, trumpet, flute for all you flautists, clarinet, accordion. We've got more guitar tab. We've got the Great Acoustic Guitar Directory. If you need a song, it's in there. Here we've got blank manuscript, blank guitar tab for guitarists as well. We've got drums. Rhythm section drumming is apparently the go-to book if you're a drummer. All the guitar methods are here. All sorts of different books for chords. Also got books for steel and dobro, banjo, harmonica, mandolin. Little black books. Cat Stevens, Queen, Paul Simon. If you just want to play your favorite artist's songs, then black books are the way to go. More piano, vocal, guitar, pop albums and that kind of thing. Piano playing books, all sorts of stuff. Blues method, progressive piano, keyboard, right down to the easy play. Now these books and the easy piano, these books are great because if you've just started playing piano and you want to get into playing Frozen, there's an easy piano method for it. So you can play Let It Go when you've only been, you know, playing piano for not that long. It's a broken down, easier way to play things rather than the complicated way, which one day you'll get to, but right now you just want to play Frozen straight away. Sam Smith, Lord, and Taylor Swift, bit of 1D. Oh, it is before the tattoos as well. They were so young. Now there's facial hair involved. Here we have all our tutoring books. So we've got the AMEB books, we've got the Piano P Plate books, sight reading books, we've got Master Your Theory, all sorts of theory books and that kind of thing. Anything that you can think of, we've got. And if for whatever reason you can't find it, I'm pretty sure we could get it too. And there is a bit of a guide here, because even we get lost, because there's so many books. How many books do we have, Roz? 4.8 million. I think we've got about 4.8 million books. It's probably gonna be a problem. Last count. No, not that many. Big band stuff, we've got band stuff over here. Beginning band stuff, standard of excellence books. So all that stuff that you're learning in school and your teacher says, you need to buy this book, this is where you'll find it. So there you have it. That is our sheet music department down at Cranbourne Music. Make sure you come and check it out. Give us a call on the phone. We can ship things out to you. Anything you need, we can get for you. So I'm Rhys, thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel if you haven't done so already, and we'll see you next time. Bye.